Thank you. Your Honda won, my Polaris won. Good hole.
You'll see.
I know, I'm like 10 feet wide. Don't bust your ass.
There's a big ridge.
Yeah. That's how deep that is.
There's a big ridge right here. I got it.
Hey, I'm just saying, I did it in two-wheel drive.
Yeah, you're 10 feet wide.
I know. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh my God, it feels like a damn Cadillac. And I don't have issues like this.
Yeah. It's always dip lock and it needs to be.
Dip lock breaks too much.
Nah.
Yeah, that's where I just came out.
Yeah, all right.
That's split. Project Paychex Gymnastics.
I told you. You can't let that stand.
The wheels might be the ugliest fucking thing on them, but
they're fine.
Sorry.
Nothing
for the
a little aerosol overhaul can't fix.
Right?
I mean, I'm running steel wheel stock, everything pretty much. I did. Does it look a little taller?
It does.
All I did was turn up the suspension. That's it.
I need to do that to mine. Mine are loose all the way down.
Well, that's your comfort ride, though. You got so much lift. But I.
But my.
When we get to somewhere blacktop, I want to take a picture of them side by side.
All right.
Kind of, you know, if you're good with that.
No, that's fine. I want to get the arch arm so bad.
Yeah.
I will, but that's the 850 on portals, base model.
Yeah, that's awesome.
32 silverbacks.
That's sweet,
man. That's all it's done. 32 silverbacks and 30% 4-inch GDP third generation portals.
That's awesome.
But what Ajax was telling me, they're 30%, but when they get to the axle, supposedly it's 41%.
Really?
So that's what he says, and Ajax knows his percentage.
Right.
So
yeah.
I'm gonna go with what he said. So it's 41%.
Gotcha.
Good.
And he's out there with his wife, going deep.
Awesome.
Turn off? Oh no.
It's off?
Yeah.
Oh, there goes 35,000. Oh, fuck.
Are you in neutral?
I'll probably start underwater.
have to do it really quick. You can't think about it, you just have to do it.
God, you don't realize how weak you are until you got a pulse.
Fabian, sacalo.
Hey, it pushes nicely though.
That's a big ol' hole right there.
Yeah.
Oh, that power steering though. Oh, wow. You should have felt that power steering. They're good. I didn't get in. I just went in the exhaust, that's all.
Yeah, but it goes in the exhaust and it goes into the valve.
Yeah. That is true. Now they got water in the head. But here's the two plugs right here. All you gotta do is pull those two and shoot it out the inline.
That's true.
It's not like a Can-Am where it's a V-twin.